Just almost every single day. Take some time to land these. But anyways, this first challenge is at the QE Tower. It says, "Hey Toasty, I have an epic challenge for you. It's a pretty big gap. I couldn't land it. Maybe you could try." And he sent me a picture. See, guys, all you need to do is just send me a picture. You don't have to send a video. If you land it, just send me a picture. Show me what you want me to do. But it looks like he wants me to gap from that top platform at Cube Tower down into the bowl, I guess. So we're going to try that out. But luckily, I'm already at the Cube Tower. I was actually trying something here last time I was playing Skate 3. Hopefully, I'll be able to land it and make another epic video in the future. This is my own gap that I was working on earlier.
So let's get to it.
Hopefully, you guys will actually get to see that in the future. I've been wanting to do this for a very long time. And I am determined to land it. I've almost got it landed, but I just need more speed for it. Maybe some... some of you know what I'm talking about. But I imagine a lot of you don't. So let's try to do this gap. This is the top platform. Let's try to land all the way into the bottom bowl. I guess we have to. Oh, very not. Nice. Okay. Need to get over this rail like that. And then land into the bowl. So maybe we don't need as much speed. Let's get like two good pushes. Then we'll try it out. Nice. Wish he would stop sticking to the rail. Obviously I'm trying to go over it. I'm trying to grind it. Hey. Does that count? I don't know if that counts. It wasn't like really smooth right to the bowl. And my dude just keeps on speaking in the game. I wish you'd shut up. So my problem with that is he didn't really land. I mean, he's sort of landed in the transition, but not like as much as I want him to. Well, we landed that. I want to actually like go straight into the transition. I don't want to sort of like land at the bottom of it. Roll away. Let's go. Alright. It looked like it was more into the transition that time, but I still got that same thing. I mean, I could sort of like try going to it sideways like that, and then it goes directly into the transition. It just doesn't look as smooth, so I really don't know what to do. Let's try to do this in a hardcore. I am on easy, but let's try to do this in hardcore. So we're actually just going to get a running start for this. Not too much of a running start. Oh, nice. We almost got it. The first try.
Yeah. Right now. So before I go, I want to show you this one that I've been working on for a long time. Right there.
Epic challenge. It's from the same dude, but he's got a different location this time. So I don't know how to describe what he wants me to do, but luckily you have a picture. He just wants me to gap from one side to the other, and it's over the rail. So this is a pretty cool gap. This is something that I would actually try on my own. So let's go ahead and try to do this. So the gap is just this, over the rail. So let's go up to the top.
There you go.
I don't know if it's possible in hardcore. I'm sure it is. I'm sure somebody
so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll be making a series of this, and yeah.
Is that as far as we get? I'm sure we can get a little bit farther.